Hello, こんにちは。This is Setsuna, and today we are back with new Danganronpa V3 Killing Harmony Chapter 3 Daily Life Special Event, Secret Event, Special Event. I am not super stoked for this one, as I am for other ones, just because, like, you know what happens. Oh boy, it is time. Shuichi, you're better than this. Let us go in search of a man. I'm just gonna say it right now. I'm gonna censor a lot of stuff in this. I headed to the pool. My heart's safety was off, and I was going in guns blazing. What an incredible sight to behold! My fantasy shining like a supernova. You know what I hate? I'm pretty sure I use, like, that bottom sentence, or even just, like, shining like a supernova in some kind of school project. In some kind of, like, literature, writing project as, yeah, one of the figurative writing things I had to fill out. I'm just glad I didn't have to explain the context of what it was about.
Yeah! Tsumugi, okki ne! Sawatte ii? Sawaru no wa chotto komaru tte.
Tenko's hair is really green. Like, especially, like, it's probably because of this lighting and, yeah, but, like, all their hair are very bright, and especially Tenko's. Like, I would think it's supposed to be more, like, brownish, but I guess maybe it's just to make it look nicer, but, I mean, yeah. At least now we know what we're gonna expect once we finish their free time events, right? Let's think positively.
どうしたんですか、夢野さん。あ、何でもないわ。ああ。いい子。うちが小さいのは魔力にその分は費やしとるからなんじゃ。ああ、そういうことでしたか。大丈夫ですよ。夢野さんは形がいいですから。今日よりも美です。Okay.
Let's hope that DRS won't have themes like this, even though I'm 100% sure they will. Oh boy. Yeah, same, Shuichi. Oh man, yeah. So this is what Angie was planning. Party for the student council. Anyway, I saw it. I then immediately questioned the morality of my actions. Good job, Shuichi. I just have to keep quiet, keep it inside, keep it together. And we leveled up. Sweet. Well, that was a very... I don't know what to say. That was an event. It was very short. Normally, I keep these events on their own episodes. And I'm trying to debate whether or not to do that, but then again, this episode was only 3 minutes, so I would kind of feel bad if I shortened it that much. Well, let's just see. Transfer students, reviving the dead, Atua, student council. So many heavy conversations this morning. Yeah, no kidding, huh, Shuichi?
Yeah.
I shouldn't just sit here and complain. There has to be something I could do that isn't creepy. I have to find something. Okay, sweet, free time. Then I guess... maybe we'll do this free time a little differently. I might go through all the people and then... I guess we'll do the actual free time for the next episode. Maybe we'll see how fast I can get through this free time event. Then maybe we'll just squeeze in the free time with this. I mean, yeah. Normally I would like to separate them, but I don't want to leave you guys with a 4-minute video. So let's see who's there. There we go, Monopath. Yeah, I might actually change the theme of the Monopod pretty soon to... well, we'll see. I really like this theme. I really like this theme, so I don't really want to change it. But, you know, I grinded. I didn't grind for nothing. Okay, so Kaito... aw, Kaito's in his room. And so is Himiko. And then Kibo is down... down there. And then Tango's still in her lab. Aw. And then... Gonta's in the AV room. Oh, watching another bug movie? Oh boy. Then Mew's in the dining hall. Wow, there's really nobody downstairs. Okay, so Mew's in the dining hall. Nobody's on the second floor. Maki's in her lab. Kokichi's in Ryoma's lab. Oh, what are you doing in there, Kokichi? Yeah. He's just always in the best possible places, huh? Of course he's in there. And then, let's see, Tsumugi's on the fourth floor, same. Kyo's in his lab, and Inji's in her lab. Okay, I'm definitely gonna forget that. So, Kaito and Himiko in the dorm, and then Kibo and Tenko. Okay. I got it. Okay, Kaito. Kaito, oh, I wish I could just do that in real life, just scream everyone's name as if you were in a scrum debate. I'd love to do that in real life. Knock knock. Oh, hey bro, what's up? Are you feeling better? Uh-oh. Oh man, this game. And then, Himiko. Are you doing better? Knock knock. Atua will decide everything from now on. That's why we don't have to worry. Yeah, I don't know if you can hang out with the student council people now. Just too bad. I hope you can. I know you can hang out with them, but I don't know if you'll actually get a free time fun out of it. I'll test it out later. Because I do still want to hang out with a lot of the people who are in the student council this chapter. I have my eyes set on someone else too, but I'm pretty sure we have 4 more free time events for this chapter since we already had one, and I'm pretty sure there's 5 in chapters 2, 3, and 4. But yeah, anyway, where is Keepster? Oh god, I'm never gonna call him that again. I'm sorry. Where did he go? Where? Oh, you're... Sorry, Kibo. You kind of blend in. I'm just very blind. Atua is just and fair. He allowed me, a robot, to join the student council. Aww. Okay, well then, who else? Tenko. Yeah, so I think the people who it might be a little dangerous to do a free time event with are, wow, Tenko, you're very close, would be obviously all the people in the student council, which are Tenko, Himiko, Angie, Kibo, Gonta, and Tsumugi. What is it? Can I help you with something? Yeah, I don't know. We might be able to do another free time event with them. I'm not sure, though. Okay, who's next? I guess we can go to the school. I might just teleport to the school since there's nobody really. Yeah, we got all the people there. What? Carlos? Okay. Yeah, let's just go here. We'll do Gonta, and then I'm pretty sure Mew is in the dining hall. Oh, we have to go through here. And then, yeah, I don't know if I'll really grind on the casino. I might just go around and grab all the monocoins that I can from all the places in the school, which takes me like a pretty decent amount of time. Good thing there's music, but yeah, so I might just do that, but I won't really do much of the mini games. Shuichi, you should join student council. Work hard with Gonta to help everyone. Angie is really intelligent to be able to like avoid. Or not really avoid, but she had the perfect opportunity to ask Shuichi to join the student council last night. Because they saw each other right when Shuichi was about to go to training. She could have talked to Shuichi about it, but she knows that it probably isn't smart to ask Shuichi because he knows, or like he has stronger values about his own things. Like he knows what he wants to do and that he wants to escape because that's Kairi's wish. Resurrecting the dead? Messages from the dead? Everyone's going nuts now. Oh. Yeah, I guess Shuichi's not really saying like, oh, this person's concerning anymore. Which is pretty nice. I mean, like, he's... I don't know if that's a good thing that he's not worried about his classmates, but... yeah, it's kind of cool to see how that differed. And then nobody on the second floor. Maki and Kokichi. Okay, we'll start with Kokichi. Yoo-hoo, how are you feeling, Mr. X Supreme Leader? What are you doing in Ryoma's lab? It's all tidied up. You didn't do anything. I guess you're doing investigating on your own. Because, yeah, I'm pretty sure he was in the library last chapter, too. Angie's rise to domination. I feel like someone took all my stocks away. I'm a worthless ultimate supreme leader. Aw, I feel like he actually means that. Aw, I want to hang out with you so much. Yeah, that's the thing. I'm kind of nervous because I'm trying to think of who I can and can't hang out with. And I know that I won't be able to hang out with everyone. Yeah, I'm trying to think of who's locked for each chapter. And I'm sure that I'm gonna lose my opportunity to hang out with certain characters, which is too bad. But of course, that's why we have the bonus game mode at the end once we clear it. So I'll definitely go through everyone's free time event. Probably start from the beginning too for everyone, just because it's better to get a refreshment. It's been half a year already and I'm only on chapter 3. So.
Eh?
What? Oh, you're taking Shuichi's line.
Yep.
I don't have anything to say. I just thought we could hang out. I guess that's a no. I thought that training with me and Kaito would bring us closer.
Mm.
Sure.
Aww, Maki!
Oh, she's warming up to us. They're becoming Biffles. Best friends. I love them. Really? What's with your reaction? You're the one who invited me. Sorry, I was just surprised. I honestly thought you'd reject me. All this time, I assumed I was just going to train with you two idiots. All this time, I assumed I was just going to train with two idiots, you and Kaito. And I thought it'd be faster to give in to Kaito's demands. Not sure how to feel about that.
どうなの?
Even after hearing that, do you still want to hang out with me? Aww, no. I'm just kidding. I might hang out with... Yeah, I might hang out with Maki. Next round, because I really like her free time events too. But it was really nice that we kind of got like a whole conversation going there right before the actual free time event. It's like we got a little mini bite-sized free time event. And we got to see some character development on Maki's part. It's nice. Oh, and we're back to the mysterious music. Hey, Smoothie. I thought you didn't like this floor.
Yes?
Since I'm on the student council, I need to decide my position. Angie's the president. Maybe I'll be the treasurer? I'm good at managing material costs. Uh-huh. Well, that's nice. It's nice that, like, Tsumugi actually wants to hang out. I feel like Tsumugi's just in it for that title of being part of a student council, because that's a very anime thing, and she just wants to be a part of that. She, Just if you think of, like, anime tropes and stuff like that, the student council president is always either the most hated or, like, the most targeted for certain things. So it's kind of... Yeah, I guess in, like, the story sense, maybe Smoogie's in the student council for an entirely different meta way of, like, oh, I want to be part of the student council because the student council gets a whole lot of attention. They're a very special group. And, I know what happens later on in the story, that kind of thing. I don't know, it's cool to think of it like that from Smoogie's point of view, because it's random why she's in the student council, but it's also a very basic thing for her to be a part of the student council. So, yeah, it's kind of neat to like, think of it in that meta way. Seances often bring the dead into the living. In Japan, it's known as Kyuchu... Wait, what? Kuchiyose, or channeling. You've heard of spirit mediums before, yes? female psychics host spirits within them. Oh, yes. Very cool, yeah. I can't wait to do Kyo's events too, since I'm pretty sure, pretty interesting free time event too, with all of that kind of lore and backstory on Japanese culture, and also I think culture from around the world too. So I don't really know that much about the details of Kyo's free time events, but yeah, I'd be excited to see what happens. Angie, what are you doing hiding in the corner? All the way back there. What's up, Shuichi? Do you want to join the student council too? Yes, I do want to join the student council. Oh no. Wait, was that everyone? I guess, yeah, we're on the fourth floor. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Plus Shuichi is 12, plus 4 is 16, so yeah, that's everyone. So, I'm actually just gonna quickly save my place in the free time vent. And then, I think I'm gonna try. Let's see if we can hang out with Angie. Because if we can, then great. What's up, Shuichi? Do you want to join the student council too? Should I hang out with Angie for a while? I'll test it out. I might not actually do a free time yet, though, because I still need to go around collecting coins. Yeah, the student council welcomes any and all. After I declined her offer to join, and she and I spent time together, I could not read that for the life of me. Angie and I grew a little closer today. Well, let's give her a present. What would she like? Let's see. What's something an artist or devotee would like? Maybe like a sketchbook. Yeah, I think that's a safe gift.
Kamiteru!
Oh, how divine of you, Shuichi.
Yeah!
My cup runneth over with gratitude. Oh, that's good. But then, yeah. Well, you know what? I made Angie happy, and that's all that matters, right? Right. So yeah, we couldn't do a free time event with her, which is too bad. But you know, we still got to have a free time event in some ways. Well, no, what am I saying? We didn't get to have a free time event with her, but we still got to give her a gift, so she's happy for now. I'm sorry. I have a whole bunch of save files already because I just keep going in order. I think there's like 30 save files in this game, maybe 50, probably 30, and I've gone through that already like maybe 3 times. I'm on my 4th or 3rd round of save files, which is kind of incredible how many save files I need. I'm sorry, I'm just losing track of everything. So, I'm going to quickly go around, collect as many monocoins as I can, as always, and I'm not sure if I'll go to the casino, but I'll get as many coins as I can, and we will move on to our free time event. I don't know who we're gonna hang out with, since we can't hang out with the student council, but we'll figure it out. So, I'll see you all in a minute. And we are back. So, I went around to every possible place that you could and got all of the possible coins. Let's see how many I have. How do I check that? Can I go here? Let's see how many coins I have. No. Maybe here? I don't know, but I have a lot of coins. I'm sure once I leave, I can find it. But I wanted to change my school theme, or monopath theme, because I just realized, I should have realized this sooner, but while I was like going around grinding to get the monocoins, I found out that this is the 100th episode. 100? It's the 100 part, number 100. you know, I think it's it's a nice part to have that 100, or like, I don't know, we had the special event, which was so, so wonderful. And yeah, so it's a special episode. Even though we still have a lot more to go, I'm sure we will go up to 200 in no time. But yeah, I thought that it might be good to change up the theme. So I don't know if I want to use... I have three different new themes. I think we can go with this. I'll go with the Exosalsa one. Oh, okay, so this one's cool. So it's like a different color palette as yellow, like mint green, neon green, and pink. And yeah, like you can see all of the colorful Exosols. It's cool that they also show like a black and white one, like at the beginning and end of the row on the top. Which is cool because there aren't any black and white ones, but I guess it's to like group it all together, and maybe the black and white one is actually Kibo. But yeah, this one's really pretty. I like it. It's a lot brighter than the other one. So yeah, and it keeps the same design on the side, too. So yeah, I really like it. Okay, let's keep going then. Who did I want to hang out with? Oh, I know who I want to hang out with. Okay, let's see. They are... let's see. Spooky music time. Okay. Yes, I would like to hang out with Kyo. Oh, I've never gone in through this door. That's cool. Here we go. Okay, Mr. Kyo. I was really debating on hanging out with two different people, but I settled for Kyo. He deserves the love and attention that he will get from this. Seances often bring the dead into the living. In Japan, it's known as kuchiyose, or channeling. You've heard of spirit mediums before, yes? Female psychics host spirits within them. Should I hang with Kyo? Absolutely. Well then, I shall tell you the time I met a spirit medium. Ooh. That's cool. Yeah, Kyo's a really cool guy. I listened to Kyo talk about... seances. Talk endlessly about seances. Kyo and I grew a little closer today. Would I like to give him a gift? Absolutely. Ooh, okay, what would he like? I feel like the things he would like kind of sticks out. Let's see. Oh, he might like this. Story of Kotono. A collection of stories about the customs, legends, and knowledge of civilizations from long ago. It has high scientific value. Perfect! You can add that to your lab, Kyo.
Mrs.
Shuichi, where on earth did you find such a thing?
Oh,
I never dreamed of encountering such a splendid item here. Kyo, what's the difference between anthropology, history, and archaeology? Oh, I actually would like to know. They are often confused, so your question is reasonable. To that question, they are different, maybe a possible answer.
そうだな.
History is records. Archaeology is buildings and relics. Anthropology is folklore and customs. See, I wish Kyo were my teacher. He would be a great, great teacher for all of those things. Like, clearly in one sentence, defining exactly what each one are. History studies events and changes in countries or regions across time. Archaeology traces the course of humanity through physical remains. Anthropology is a study that examines the thought behind traditions and customs. I kind of understand, but I kind of don't. I understand. If you think of humanity at the core of anthropology, it should be clear. From people come feelings. Those feelings intersect and become tradition. At least, that's my stance on the matter. Oh, yeah, that's cool. So Kyo does kind of have that, like, feeling type theme to him, too. The feelings intersect?
So.
Yes, customs and folk tales only occur in places where people can share them.
Gomen.
I'm sorry, I'm not very familiar with such things.
そうかい?
Is that so? But you encounter anthropology on a daily basis. For example, occult stories on the internet have their roots in folklore. Someone on a journey committing a taboo in a mountain village, for example.
そうだね。
That's true, I hear that often.
民族学は
Various mythologies are frequently referenced in anime, manga, and games. A character's background can be viewed through an anthropological lens. Oh, that's cool. Now I just want Kyo to have a gaming YouTube channel. Tools and houses in the background. Jobs, speech, clothing, or food. With the proper knowledge, things can help you understand the work more deeply. Without it,such clues go to waste. That's fascinating. My knowledge would be very useful. It seems I've piqued your curiosity. Let us talk more. Well then, what image does the word kappa call to mind, Shuichi? Kappa is like a monster with a plate on its head that like it eats cucumbers.I think it's from like a river or something. It's Japanese folktale, I think. I think it's folktale. I don't think it's necessarily a yokai. That is the actual answer. A furry monster that looks like a monkey. I feel like that's a reference to Mario, but I don't remember it being...I shouldn't say anything that I'm not sure of, but... A cool big brother. Kappa... I'm trying to think of why these are options. A cool big brother. Kappa... Yeah, I'm not sure. It might be something from like a different language or something. But I'm gonna go with a monster with a plate on its head.
それは...
A monster with a plate on its head.
そうだね。
I thought you would say that.
あのさ。
It is anthropologically impossible for our mental images of a kappa to match.
え?
Impossible?
そう。
Originally, monsters had no form, for they were based on people's emotions. Ooh. That image of a kappa is a culmination of many different people's thoughts. Ah.An ancient fear was changed over many years into a creature we can identify. Culture is constantly changing. Anthropology chases those changes. Thus, I must keep the present in mind while I learn about past customs. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. I don't know. Kyo's whole free time monster.
どうだい?
So, it is unexpectedly deep, yes?
そうだね。
Yeah, profound.Aw, Shuichi looks like he enjoyed himself too. Aw, I love that. I love him. Yeah, I feel like they'd be great friends because like Shuichi can actually understand somewhat what Kyo's talking about, or at least follow it to a degree. And obviously Kyo seems to enjoy explaining it. I learned all about anthropology and then returned to my room. Aw, that was a great free time event. I love that.Yeah, Kyo is such an underrated character in those senses. Like, yeah, obviously you think of him based off of what happens in-game. But if you, like, look more into his personality and how he reacts to things, his thought process and all those kinds of things that don't involve his motive, he's a pretty cool guy. There's still time. Sweet! Okay, so... Oh, we still have... Okay, I was gonna say we still have the creepy music.But yeah, I guess that will wrap it up for this free time event. Very fun, very exciting. Yeah, that was great. So I will see you all in the next video. Let me know what you guys thought on Kyo's free time event. I thought it was really fun and cool to hear about like the origin of kappa and like how humans' thoughts can combine to create this image of what we think a word means without actually seeing it for ourselves. And,I don't know, that kind of like psychological stuff is really neat. I can easily see Kyo wanting to become like the ultimate psychologist too. But yeah, that will wrap it up for this episode. Thank you for watching and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye!